Yesterday, the National Unity Platform Party released a statement asking the opposition backbench commissioner Mafia Simpoga to resign after accepting that he participated in the commission meeting that shared millions of money among commissioners, where the leader of opposition took 500 million shillings, categorized as service award. Today, Mpoga has come out to trash the call for resignation, saying it's not in good spirit. In his press statement, Mpoga lambasted comrades in the party for failing to understand the mandate of the parliamentary commission, yet he spent enough time to educate them. Mpoga defended the 500 million shilling payment as a legitimate honorarium which was voted by the parliamentary commission that takes care of other payments and allowances of members of parliament. Mpoga's press statement was music to hear to some of his NUP colleagues in parliament, who faulted the NUP party leadership for mismanaging the matter and rushing to conclusion. Medad Segona, the Bokoto East lawmaker, asked the party to guide its troops in parliament on which allowances to take home, noting that they have been thrown into confusion.
We are helping Museveni to break ourselves. Mpoga is a pain in Museveni's neck. Now you help Museveni has failed to break him. Now you want to break him for him. Who are you working for? Consciously, subconsciously, or unconsciously, all of which are treasonable, you may end up serving the interests of Museveni without knowing. Some of the people we dine and wine with are not with us, are not ours. Because you have seen somebody putting on a red beret or a red t-shirt or overall. Now that one has spoken and Nupa has spoken, forget.
Betty Awol Ochan, the former leader of opposition, says she was also suppressed with a 500 million shillings handshake from the LOP, which never happened during her time.
Nothing. I even asked to buy off the vehicle which I used that time. But they said no. I left not even with 1 cent, at least. My consent is very clear. Not with 1 cent. I have a name to protect. I care about my name more than any other thing, because this exposure has been very bad, not only to the former leader of opposition, Honorable Mathias Mpoga.
Some legislators have invited leaders of the Parliamentary Commission to come out and address queries raised by the public, which is running a riot against Parliament on social media under the hashtag of Parliament Exhibition.
Themselves as leaders, they shouldn't actually be forced to do that. But it is incumbent upon them to execute the leadership moral authority to come out and explain to us members of Parliament what exactly happened. Maybe they might have done in a good interest. But they did not expose to us. But since the media has come out with clearly, they should come out openly and explain to us, the members of parliament, so that we are in the know.
When someone is accused of giving himself or herself a retirement package, that accusation is genuine. Because when you are a leader in any position, you are supposed to take people where they have never been. So if it is about rewarding yourself, then they should also reward themselves.
Yes, those are internal matters, which actually we thought that NUP would handle confidentially or internally. But of course, when it comes to issues regarding the commission of all commissioners of parliament, it is no longer a NUP matter. It is now a parliamentary commission matter. And we do feel like awards like that. And we have always been calling that the budget of the commission must be something which is transparent. But for some reason, the budget of the commission has not been spelled out clearly, even to some of the members.
Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.